We are the Coleg Cymraeg Cenedlaethol. We have been working with universities since 2011 and with further education colleges and apprenticeship providers since 2018. This is the introduction of our ambitious plan to transform the position of the Welsh language and bilingualism within further education colleges and apprenticeship providers. The scheme, Towards Cymraeg 2050, targets all learners, apprentices and staff and develops everyone's language skills through a language pyramid. Awareness. All learners should have an awareness of the Welsh language and its importance in their field. Understanding. It would be beneficial for all learners to have an understanding of the Welsh language to be able to provide a bilingual service using simple phrases. Confidence. Learners should be supported to use their Welsh to communicate confidently, professionally. Fluency. Fluent learners will be able to operate confidently bilingually in their fields and receive a significant element of their education through the medium of Welsh. The plan is divided into six themes: learners, staff, provision, resources, qualifications, and employers. To enable our learners to develop their Welsh language skills, we need staff who can teach through the medium of Welsh, as well as Welsh medium and bilingual provision, resources and qualifications. To support learners to use their Welsh in the workplace, employers need to understand the need to ask for a wide range of bilingual skills when advertising for jobs. We are all committed to delivering the scheme that will move us closer to meeting the Welsh Government's ambition of seeing 1 million people choosing to speak and use Welsh by 2050.